Wanna know why they call me work rate? Cause in the streets work rate gets chingy. I remember that day so clearly. Me and SP pulled up.
Hell of an office one.
I think of myself as a second-hand killer.
Want me to make you the best supreme?
You'll be back. They always come back.
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Casio was surprised. Let's keep it that way. Welcome to Libertad, Danny.
I can leave any time. What's the rush?
Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we?
What kind of person works in a place like this? Are you Philly? I'm Danny.
No, Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Can you just come here? And you hold that down for me?
That's a dead man switch. One move.
Tried to blow up.
Oh, the hero. Que hola.
What's this? Plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties, except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. This Bala got her size on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Clara.
Any contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Head in there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Ah!
Coño. This espada isn't fucking around.
To see my vision. To rebuild paradise.
Shit. Another one.
Señor Presidente.
This sword? They should call her the Blade. Binga. She's fucking good.
My fellow Yarens, always remember, our Viviro is a modern miracle. A treatment that buys precious time for those suffering from the ravages of cancer. But our Viviro not only brings life to the world, it brings life to Yara. The wealth it provides is a cure for the cancer of social poverty that almost destroyed our nation's future. Viviro is progress. Viviro is life. Viviro is home for every Yara.
What the fuck is happening up there?
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You baby Montero? Baby Montero?
You fucking Philly.
I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal.
Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter? Please don't.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay. Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
Binga, we got trouble!
I see intruders! There!
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay. Got to be careful here.
We got soldiers down!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Let's go, Rush, over here. Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Intruders! We got soldiers down! Intruders!
We got trouble!
Thank you.
protect us.
So much for quiet.
Motherfucker!
Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
Let's ride.
Slow, slow.
Shit. I haven't ridden a horse since basic training. Easy.
Let's ride. Okay, I think we lost them.
Si, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
The military academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mi mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man.
Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Pulido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trusts his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is, I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not like the others Clara sent. Maybe he'll like you. Maybe.
How far away is this camp of yours?
Not far. You in a rush?
No, it's okay. Getting some good cardio in.
Going on?
You're in the West now, guerrillero.
The sword and the hero!
Wanna know why they call me work rate? Kind of streets work rate gets chingy. I remember that day so clearly. Me and SB pulled up silly 15 chingy.